jersey numbers. Some of the greatest NBA players can be identified just by their number. Like number 24, we think of Kobe Bryant. 23, Michael Jordan. Or maybe if you're younger, LeBron James. Either way, there is one thing that's for sure. Numbers are your friend because you can count on them. Today, I have put all the active NBA jersey numbers together on a wheel. I will spin it 13 times to get 13 players. I call it the Wheel of Numbers. Bitch. And just before we begin, I'd like to give a quick shout out to today's sponsor, SeatGeek. SeatGeek makes it easy to get a great deal on tickets to almost every event. When I went to Boston, I actually used SeatGeek to find tickets to the Bruins game. I love when men fight. With the NBA season coming around, SeatGeek is there for you to get the best deal. Use code TROYDAN for $20 off your first order. Link in the description below. Thanks again, SeatGeek, for sponsoring this video. What's going on, guys? It's TROYDAN here, and today on NBA 2K19, we have a wheel without a single name on it. Instead, we got numbers.
482-534-211-706-798-214-808.
I have placed every single active NBA jersey number on this wheel, and we are going to spin it. Yes, we are. Whatever number it lands on, we will then spin another wheel of players with that jersey number. One thing you might notice is that, well, there's a few numbers missing on this wheel. Well, not exactly. It seems that not every number is used in the NBA. And between 77 and 99, there were so few people, I decided to give them their own wedge together. Because there's a lot of numbers here. We want to make sure everything fits. With that being said, I am ready and willing for our first spin. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1, go! Keep in mind, these are active players, so usually I'd want the mama, 24, maybe even 8. Oh, my, what is it? Oh, 30, is it 30? I got kind of excited for 30 because I know a Steph Curry is a number 30. And in fact, I did not know a Troy Daniels is also a number 30. So that's a personal one. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Give me Curry. I'm sorry, Troy Daniels. It's just not... Oh my God, I swear this isn't rigged. If I rigged this, I wouldn't tell you. I swear I'd tell you.
Yeah, I bet you would.
And there he is, 90 overall, Stephen Tongue Out Curry. Great three-point shooter, and I can definitely say he is the best player to ever wear the 30. Sorry, Troy Daniels, again. Now that is how you start a wheel. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, I'm happy. I did remove the 30, so we will not get any repeating numbers today. And the next one we'll get is 42. The number 42 does not have the same type of talent on it. No offense, a few less people as well. And I don't even know who I want. I guess Big Gay Al Horford. Go. I'm sorry, I don't know who the other two are. There's Robin Lopez. I don't know who that is. Is that a baseball player? He sounds like a pitcher. Davis Bertans. We got the 78 overall Flamin' Davis Bertans. He's actually up 3 overalls from his original. That was a 75. I like this fire thing going on. I don't like the player on it, but I like the fire thing. Wait, he looks like me. Oh, well, at least we have a big in case we draft all guards again. It's terrible when that happens. 3, 2, 1, go. Please give me something good. Give me, well, 23. Let's just keep it real. Okay. The lucky number 7. The number 7 has all sorts of fun players on it, like Jeremy Lin and JaVale McGee. Even Carmelo Anthony is out there today. All right, I want JaVale. 3, 2, 1, go. Yes, I chose JaVale over Melo. Times have changed, okay? Oh, for God's sakes. Well, you know what? Okay. And here he is, 79 overall. How the mighty have fallen. Carmelo Anthony. I hear he doesn't start. Man, that sucks for him. He might start now, though, that someone got suspended, Christopher Paul. How dare you put your fingers on Rondo even though he spit in your face? Okay, I kind of don't mind because Lonzo gets to start now. Sorry, that's off topic. I guess having Melo isn't that bad. I'm just sad that we will not have a chance to get JaVale McGee today. I know, he's improving, okay? He's athletically stupid. Whatever that means. Go, come on, give me the 23. Let's just keep it real. I like to keep it oh my God, not this. 77-99. I told you this list was small. We only have six people that wear jersey numbers between 77 and 99. If these were Canadians, most of them would have 99. Wayne Gretzky, baby. I don't really care who I get here. Let's go with Mr. Crotow. Go. I think he's the best there. It's not Jose Calderon. You know he's a billionaire? Yeah, it's crazy. Okay. DeAndre Bembry. 69 overall. Great. Bronze, DeAndre Bembry from the Atlanta Hawks. Okay. This could be worse, but this is pretty bad being a bronze player. Nothing against DeAndre. I'm just saying your overall sucks. All right. This started off really good, but now it's starting to plummet down. We need to change it. Give me a good number. Go. Give me a great number. A number that will guide us a win if Curry cannot do it. Oh, who the hell wears a 46? 46! That looks like a number that's not worn too often. Spin it, I guess. Come on, big money. Big money, what's it gonna be? It's, oh my God, what a shocker. It's Aaron Baines. 75 overall, Braun Strowman. From the Boston Celtics is the only man to wear a 46 on his jersey. That is a big dude. That is an angry man. Imagine if you owed him money. I would just give him whatever he wants. Anything he wants. If I was in the NBA, I think I'd choose the number 87 for my birth year. Or 37. Or 69. Go. I don't know. I don't have to worry about this. I will never be drafted to the NBA. One of my dreams. Number, oh, three. Number three's got some talent on it. I see some Dwayne Wade out there, a little George Hill, Josh Hart, and Chris Paul. We're not talking right now, Christopher. 3, 2, 1, go. Hey, he put hands on a Laker. He put his finger on a Laker. He probably kind of deserved it to be on, oh, Tim Hardaway. Wait, what? For a second, I thought I screwed something up, but then, oh yeah, he does have a son. 78 overall shooting guard, Tim Hardaway Jr. from the New York Knicks. How are things going in Knickville? Is Kristaps back? No? Oh, I assume it's not going well. All right, this team is a mixed bag of nuts. You could say we have some cashews in Curry, and then you could say we have some almonds in Carmelo Anthony. See, some people like almonds. Not me, they hurt my braces. Go, I can't eat nuts. It's really hard, I have to swallow them whole. You ever try eating nuts, you can only swallow? Doesn't work very well. 12, okay. Number 12, we have Scary Terry out there. CJ Williams. Ooh, Kelly Oubre, yummy. 3, 2, 1, go. I don't care who I get. In fact, none of these guys. Okay, we'll take you, Mr. Terry Scary Rosary. Rosary, I don't know what it is. 79 overall, sporting the 12, point guard, Terry Rozier the third. Oh, there's three of you? Okay, you know what? Names like that, I thought were going out of style. But I'm glad he's bringing them back. In fact, for my kid, I'm going to name them Brian Daniel Warren Beers the second. Even if it's a girl. Come on, Will. Give me 23, or I'm gonna do something I might regret. Go! I don't know what that is yet, but I'll think of something fast. Come on. 20. Oh, actually, no, I take it back. Thank you, 222. Triple B's, I'm the man. Leveled up. Super Saiyan. Oh my God, we have a chance to land Lonzo Ball. He is back in the starting lineup. Luke Walton knows what's best. That's right. There's some other players on here, but I don't care because there's only one I want. Go, give me. I missed the spin. Calm down. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Lonzo. Where is he? I've lost him. Oh my God. Oh my God. No, Jordan Bell, you bag of wheat thins. Damn it. Oh man. 76 overall power forward from the Golden State Warriors. It's Jordan Bell. Unfortunately, we will not get the player that I wanted. I don't want you, Jordan. Oh, this, I'm just depressed. Triple B's on the tits. For that, Jordan Bell, you're sitting on the bench. 3, 2, 1, go! Probably would have sat here anyway. It's not that great. No offense. Okay, no, offense. I'm bad right now. Offense! 30, that's my age. Unfortunately, 31. 31 has 7 different players, and one of them is actually the brother of Stephen Curry. I thought he was 30. I thought he was also 30. They make him change his number? He gets no respect, does he? 3, 2, 1, go! He should get respect. He's a decent shooter. He's not as good as his brother. Oh, who the hell is this? Thomas Saturansky. Who cares? 76 overall point guard, Thomas Saturansky. I think that is definitely gonna be a European name. Maybe like Czechoslovakian. I'm not too sure, but you are white. Holy moly, you're white. And I'm one to say that because I'm pale as hell, but you're pasty. I'm still a little salty that we don't have a certain ball brother out here, but maybe we'll get his new best friend. You know, LeBronzo. Spin it! LeBronzo, coming to a theater near you. Hopefully soon. Where are we? 30, 30, 35. Oh no. And by oh no, I kind of mean, oh yeah, he's a snake, but he's really good at this game. We got KD out there. Give me Kevin Durant and no one else. Go, snake, make a snake sound. Stop. Damn it. Marvin Bagels. 78 overall from the Kings. Marvin Bagley? The third. We have another third here. That's good to see. This one isn't flaming, though. I guess he's not doing that well. Well, he is on the Kings. Kings suck. We got 3 more spins in us, and we haven't seen the great number of 23 yet. Hopefully we will. Right now, go. Give me that number and give me LeBron. Or I'm gonna get mad. I'm gonna Hulk up. You don't want me to do that? I don't want me to do that, in fact. 9. Number 9. All right. We have some familiar names out there. Ooh, Rondo. Hi, Rondo. Rondo, I'm not mad at you, by the way. Okay? You're a great player. You're just in my boy's spot. I'm sorry. Give me Rondo. 3, 2, 1, go. Just give me... Ooh, the colors look so good today. Am I on something that makes color? No, never mind. We have Langston Galloway. 74 overall shooting guard. Langston Galloway from the Pistons. He looks pissed. I'm pissed that I have him. Please don't beat me up. Okay, Will, it's time. It's suspenseful. We're coming to the end. This is where we get it. This is where we get LeBron. Go, come on, Will. I know there's a lot of choices on there and it's hard to decide. Oh, that's off. A bag of tricks. 20, 20. Well, we got Dougie out there. I see some folds. Ooh, Gordon Hayward. Okay, all right. I'll take a Gordon, please. 3, 2, 1, go. I will gladly take a Gordon Hayward. Of course. You never ever give me what I want. Harry Gillies? 70 overall center Harry. Harry Giles Gillies. I can't read, okay? He plays for the Kings. That sucks for him. He's 70 overall. That sucks for me. All right. Final spin right here. There's still a lot of numbers out there, but the 23 is the one that I want to see. All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Last chance. I live for these moments, please. I don't actually live for these moments at all. I live to wake up and play RuneScape. No. Oh, for 17. Okay. We have Ed Davis. I remember him when he was on the Lakers. I see Jonas Valsectomy. Ooh, also see Dennis Schroeder. Actually played 2K with him. We got blown out. 3, 2, 1, go. It wasn't actually his fault. It was Zesty Jalapenos. You know what? PJ. PJ Tucker. All right. 75 overall. Small forward. PJ Tucker. You know what rhymes with Tucker? Sucker. And here is going to be my starting lineup. We're leaving Steph Curry right there, of course. The best card we got right from the beginning. We got Scary Terry, that's gonna be our shooting guard today. Melo, you're gonna start today. Be happy. We got this flamer here at the power forward, and Aaron Baines will be our starting center today. Let's get it. It is now time to go online and play a random. And I'll be honest, I haven't been playing a lot of my team this year, but don't get it twisted. These hands don't forget how to play. They don't. Hi, hands. And here we go. We're gonna play a random online. That's an interesting team. In fact, it's about as interesting as mine. All right, I see a person who never heard of before. I see a fireman, Batum out there. All right, it's kind of interesting. Let's see what his bench is. His bench is, oh, it's my bench. I keep looking at the wrong ones. His is not much better. In fact, I almost want to say we have equal teams, but I have the better Curry brother, that's for sure. And here we are in the, oh, I forgot to change that jersey. I really gotta change that. Remind me, someone, I don't want that thing to happen again, like, you know, the old St. Patrick's Day jersey that I had forever. We won the tip off. Let's go. Let's throw it into, Aaron Baines. Let's go. Aaron, be careful. You're only Aaron Baines. Let's give it to Curry, actually. I've changed my mind. We got to strike first. Curry, known for threes. Oh, they're doubling me. Who's that? He's wide open. It's Scary Terry. Oh, Scary. No, we still have a chance. Curry. Oh, that's going in. That doesn't miss with Curry. All right, it has been a while since I played some of my team, so I might have a little ring rust. Let's go. Curry, though, he ain't rusty. Oh, got you. Got you running away. Ha, 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 ha. All right, Carmelo Anthony, it is your time to shine here. Yeah, you get to start for once. Oh, Melo. Melo? I shouldn't say for once. He started all his career. Damn it, Melo, you stinky. Come on. Who is this? I keep forgetting who people are. Melo, faking it. Faking. Let's get an ISO for Melo. That's, oh, they're doubling me. You're really going to double Melo? You realize this isn't the old Melo? That guy's wide open. That guy is wide. Shot clock violation. Let's give it to Jordan Bell. Wait. Jordan Bell, you're not supposed to be out here. I made a deal for you to not to play. You know what? Screw it. You're already out here. I'm not going to bench you. Let's get a pick for Jordan Bell. Why does he have the ball? You know what? He's Jordan Bell. He pisses me off. Still have the bench players out here. Steph Curry is going to get a nap. Oh, he is wide open. It's, oh, God. Oh, he made it. Sorry for doubting you, bagels. Steph Curry has returned. I like this. Stephanie. Steph wants a pick. Steph would like a pick. Oh, Curry got these moves. Smooth moves. Curry. He jumped. He jumped. Lay it in, Curry. Lay it in. Hey.
Thank you.
Oh, we got a steal. Let's go. Throwing it up. To Melo. Limoncello inside to him. Let's go. Teamwork. It's here. Scary Terry. His name is not Sherry because it's Terry. Oh, Terry. Why don't you can't leave Terry open. Yes, you can. All right, this one's starting to fall away from us here. Let's, we gotta slow things down. Scary Terry, slow things down for me. Scary Terry, inside, to this guy. Holy, that was nice. And as soon as Melo came back on the court, we started losing. It's his fault. Melo, hit this three, please. Oh, you don't do anything anymore, do you? All right, we are down by 4 here in the start of the second half. I'm warmed up now, though. You just pissed me off. Curry, you mad? I'm mad. Come on, cut, cut. Baines, inside. Baines, yes, Truman Jam. Ooh, a trial unlocked. Zach LaVine, Scary Terry, to Baines. Why's Baines, where did Baines go? Baines, did he forget his diet soda somewhere? I don't know, I don't even know how I still have the ball. Come on, Melo, where are you going now? No one knows where they're going. For God's sakes, what are you, JaVale McGee? Come on, Melo, to Baines, Baines. Finally, you're now up by 4. I'm starting to feel froggy.
Thank you. Come again.
We got a steal. How can you not feel froggy? Oh, inside or outside. Tim, who's this guy? I don't know. We got fouled. To Melo. Who's that guy? He's wide open. Oh, his release is so slow. He's got the slowest release in the world. He's got arthritis. Why is no one guarding him? So many bad things are happening right now, and somehow we got away without them scoring. Let's go. Oh, move it up. Move it to Melo. Melo. Limoncello.
Green.
It is the fourth quarter, and we have a little lead, but we got to keep it together, because it's just little. Oh, right there to that man. What do you got for him, Melo? What do you got? You have a story? You want to tell him a story? Oh, good move. Melo! Since when do you play good anymore? No, just kidding. He doesn't. Right to Melo. Melo, open for three. If that goes in, I get happy. Now, we'll never know what that's like.
Yoink. Thank you. Come on,
Kangaroos. Let's go. My guys are so slow. Throw an alley. Throw an alley. Who's catching it? Oh, Aaron is. Pulse? Is it over? Is it over?
Bye, bye, bye.
We did it. I made you quit, bitch. I beat the life out of this man. So bad that he quit the game. I started a little bit rocky because my hands weren't used to my team. You know, there's a bit of a delay on this shot, but that did not stop me because we still made the man go by. With this win, I feel like a whole new me. I can do anything. I can take on the world. Guys, thank you for watching. And as always, keep your stick on the ice. And don't forget to message that last guy and make fun of him for quitting the game.